Oh, look, it's the Master Sword.
I'm throwing at that enemy. Wow, it works really well.
Hey, look, it's like Excalibur. It works really well when thrown. That sword was awesome, by the way. Excalibur. Yeah. I figured it was gonna
happen. A hole.
Behold.
Mysterious.
Yes!
Yay, more hearts. Now it'll take even longer for them to beat you to death.
I love how it's like, don't enter without permission. By the way, here's information about us.
No, no, no. He's an ex-member, so that guy doesn't care about him anymore. He's not one of the gang, quote-unquote.
Oh, shit. Just go away.
You have Anger the Crow.
I have Anger the Crow. I don't want to Anger the Crow, though. It's not a thing I want to do. Hey, it's this guy.
Why do you keep doing it?
You stay over there. Oh, fuck!
Yeah.
Shit! Well. Oh. God damn these fucking bee trees. Can I find a tree that just has, like, rupees in it without...
Because you don't have 615 of them.
Aha, there we go. That's what I was looking for. Like sweet rotten fruit.
Like rotten pineapple.
That's disgusting.
Maybe if you eat it, you can feel, I mean, taste, but.
Go away.
What rotten fruit tastes like. You don't have enough pendants.
Oh shit.
Oh my god.
Look at all the woodland creatures.
Kill them.
You are not worthy.
Oh my god, it's that guy again. Go away.
It's one of that guy again, you mean.
Go away. I won't be your friend.
There's a ruby back there that you just ran away from. Him.
No, there was something. There was another log back near where I entered that led somewhere else. I thought that was the Master Sword.
No, it's always in the upper left.
Okay. Well, then I need to go to that other one. Woo! Damn it!
Good.
Proud of you!
When's the last time you guys played this game?
All the way through?
No,
like last year.
Last year? Oh fuck. Oh fuck! Oh shit! He took one of my rupees.
Did you say all the way through or just in general?
No, just in general.
2 weeks ago.
Interesting.
But I stopped.
What the hell? Another one?
Hey look, mushroom. Just eat it. Eat it.
I'm glad this thing doesn't expire like an Ocarina of Time.
Eat it. That bush has crabs.
Let's see what's in here. Whoa! What the fuck?
Yeah, it's this game you like.
Hey.
You love these games.
Worth it!
Hey. See, I always choose middle. For the first time, at least.
Oh, shit! Oh, yes, in case I didn't mention it at the beginning of this video, this video does contain adult language.
Good job.
I think they already know. If they don't know, then they haven't been having their sound off this whole time.
Aha! See, one hit and you become a giant vagina, huh?
So do you.
Shut up.
Man, pants are very uncomfortable. Do I really have to wear pants for this?
You can wear whatever the fuck you want. I don't care. They can't see you.
Ooh, what's this now? Yeah.
Okay, that's not what I remember was gonna be in there, but yay.
This one.
Oddly colored trees have nothing in them. Nothing useful.
Okay, well, this was useless.
Damn it, not that map.
You see, when I meant go to the sanctuary, I meant that dash place to the left of it.
You see, that's kind of like pertinent information, you know.
It's okay, we'll figure it out eventually.
I did.
Don't worry, I got this. I got this.
Jump in the hole.
I will. I just want to see if there's anything in the damn trees.
Gotta go fast! Oh, shit!
You stopped.
Awesome. Well, that's pointless.
Isn't this the game with the fat fairy who gives you shit?
Yes.
Oh. Big booty bitches.
Gives you awesome shit, too.
Damn it. Damn it.
Wow.
I'm so proud.
I hate the range on this sword.
Jump where that arrow says you should.
I can't swim. Not gonna...
The water doesn't know
the
that.
The arrow is telling you to jump it.
I don't care what the arrow is telling me.
How'd that boomerang work?
It worked wonderfully.
No, it didn't.
One of these trees could take me something.
Aha!
Wonderful.
And away it goes.
Oh, fuck! Oh, shit! Oh, Jesus! I was trying to get away from him. It worked. He didn't touch me. And I didn't lose any hearts from that.
Yeah, because drowning never makes any hearts. That would be weird.
The smell of rotten fruit. Yeah, you would smell that, the big honking nose, wouldn't you? Okay, take it.
You actually have to give it to her.
Do I literally have to show it to you? Here you go.
Exactly. If you don't specifically hand it to them, they won't steal it from you like you do with their stuff.
Well, why don't they?
Well,
because they're not rude like you.
Oh, Jesus!
That's why that place is
blocked off. That's what you get for...
She's
hiding. Ah!
That's what you get for destroying her property.
Oh my God.
Wow, you're so terrible.
Holy crap.
It would be really funny.
Oh my God, that would upset me so much.
Oh, it would be even funnier if there were multiple in the one swing. That'd be great.
Okay. Now that I have a little bit of... cash.
A little bit of cash.
almost the maximum amount.
Yeah. You know. Yeah.
Yeah.
Okay. I will come back later for... Oh, wait. Can't you just go in and go out and she's like, hey, look. Do you have
to... No.
You have to actually...
You actually have to wait.
You have to actually change screens, don't you?
You have to change multiple screens. You have to go a certain distance away.
Let's try this.
Why don't you go to the right?
Why don't you go to the shut up?
It's not, you have to go a certain number of screens, you have to go a certain number of screens away. It's like 7 or 8 or something like that.
7. Jesus Christ. Whatever, I'll just come back later. I don't feel like what. Oh, Jesus! I'm faster than an arrow! No, I'm not. That arrow was pretty damn fast. Hey, asshole. Wow. Really?
Good job.
Okay, whatever, he didn't see me. Gotta go fast! Oh, Jesus. It's down here. Holy shit. Oh God! The bush is owning me.
One of these trees is. Wait, no, I'm thinking.
One of these trees is not like the other. One of these trees has bees.
Has bombs.
Fuck. Go away! Ah! Ah! Jesus!
And now they're owning you.
Ha! I've got this under control now. Oh shit, yeah. I lied.
Yep. I totally believe in you. You know, until that happens.
Hey look, more rupees. I need more rupees.
Yep, can't go wrong with more rupees. Because eventually you'll have 999 open a chest with 300. And I will laugh.
Shit! Shit!
Good job!
It's okay, I got that gas.
That was brilliant.
Oh! Come on, come on, come on, come on! Yeah! Ha! Oh, friendly fire. Oh, Jesus! Really? God! Aha!
Was that worth getting in?
A little bit.
No. The correct answer is no.
Run away! Okay. Okay, that's not... that's not what I was looking for at all.
Apparently not. What are you looking for?
I was looking for a fairy in that tree. I thought that was a... Holy shit, fairy tree. Don't worry, I got this. Everything is under... Damn it!
You're so good at
that. Oh my god! I'm just...
Your luck is awesome.
I'm just leaving.
The one bush at the very end.
Yes, this is the fairy one.
In the cache of fairies.
Yeah, I could have gone there too without alerting all the guards, but that's okay. Alright. Don't pay no attention to me. Oh wait, there's something over here I wanted to check out too. The watery place. Yeah, that. Hey, look, it's a bunny.
Hey, look, it's a bear.
I'm so glad that there's so many of these around. I need every
because you
single
get
one
hit
of them.
All the time by yes. Bunnies and guards. I'm so proud that you hit that.
Okay. Not a single guard came out of those. Oh yeah. Oh fuck! Jesus! Arrows all around me. Oh god, arrows all around me.
And crows. Suffered crows. The staple of a good diet. Arrows and crows.
Aha, this is what I was looking for. I wonder if something else down here, like, hold on. Desert of Mystery. It's mysterious.
I'm not sure how early you can go get that secret rod on the right side.
Pretty early. In fact, that was one of the reasons I came this way. Hey, bombs. Open the floodgates.
Bombs.
It's okay. I don't have to deal with them anymore.
Bombs.
Oh my god, fish. Proper way to fish.
Drain the entire lake, collect fish.
It's not really a lake. Oh god! It's not a sufficient projectile.
Oh, you can get rupees out of the statues.
What's that?
You can get rupees out of the statues.
Hold on. I need to not lose my fish. There's a reason I'm doing this, but no!
Why are you carrying the fish?
Not quite sure yet, but...
No, you have to pull on them. Okay, not those statues. Statues like those statues?
Come back, fish.
Just go get your fish.
I need your fish. No, fish!
Oh.
What the fuck
Yay.
Is it popping up out of?
Oh, shit!
Go get your fish again.
I don't want my fish anymore, I just want my ice rod.
So I'm gonna go get it.
Me thinks you can bomb that. I knew it.
Oh, D6.
Oh, fuck!
Well, this is gonna be magical.
I believe in you. I stop believing in you.
Oh wait, this doesn't work, does it? No.
No. No, it doesn't.
You can keep trying, though. I believe in you.
There we go. Hey, look, it's Douche Magouche. Oh. Wow.
Hey,
hey, look!
You just wasted a bunch of rupees.
Good job.
Yeah!
Hey, you're
oh, this
rupees.
Is awesome.
Yay.
Yeah!
Yay, wasting.
Excellent. It's not like I'm ever gonna be strapped for rupees. You know, if there's... This game was amazing, but if there's one criticism that had to be made for, I think it's the fact that there's, like, no real purpose to rupees since... Stop following me! There's no real... Oh, shit!
You're so gonna die that B is going to end me. Oh.
No, oh my god, these Zoras ruining my day.
You might accidentally shoot money into something.
Oh jeez.
Please stop
the baby. Oh my god, this is upsetting.
You realize that those work automatically if you die.
Yeah, but then I have to sit through the whole thing and the beeping just goes until I heal and I'm just dead. Hey look, I should have caught that.
Yeah.
It's okay, I know plenty of fairy fountains where I can go catch some more.
And you're going to need them.
I'm gonna need
them. Yes, you're
remember
going
when
to
I said,
them.
Remember when I said, I'm so glad there's so many of these fairy fountains around? Because I'm gonna need every last one of them, I wasn't joking. Dumb bitch, ah. Don't ask me why, but this really makes me want seafood right now.
That's normal. Proud of you.
So now we have moved on from being vulgar to politically incorrect.
Yep.
That does tend to happen from time to time. Do these...
For most times,
do these
most other times.
Budge?
No, they're there so that you can't get there from the other side.
Why don't you just... chill out? Damn it.
You're funny.
I don't like these crabs, they're very unpredictable.
And smarter than you.
Uh-huh. Oh, Jesus! Cool off, Jack!
Okay, that doesn't work.
because it sailed right over him.
Yeah, it does. Oh, hey, look, one of those landmines.
Come on, berries. Oh, yeah. That's the stuff.
Don't get off on the fairies, dude.
That's what they're for. Just like your magic bar is there for you to waste it with your ice rod and hit one of three things. Every third item you hit. You almost ran right into that water.
I did almost run right in that water, but I didn't. So there.
So close.
Oof. Whoa! Oh, that doesn't work!
I'm so proud of you.
God.
Try it again. Maybe just hit it wrong.
It doesn't work!
You're not even hitting it.
Whatever. Wow.
Awesome.
You almost ran into that rock.
I almost run into a lot of things, but I'm not. Okay.
Maybe it's pulling from that.
Oh my god!
Pulling from that rock. Pull from that rock.
Pull what rock?
That rock. That rock right there. No, to the right. Grab it. Nope. Okay.
Dude.
I don't know where that is.
I don't know what you're on about.
There's a rock or a statue somewhere that you can just pull, I think. You fly backwards, you get a shit ton of rubies.
Do I look like I need a shit ton of rubies?
Yes. Yes. You always need a shit ton of rubies.
I have... maximum rupees.
That's not enough.
Whatever the case, I'm gonna go get my magic powder and then I'm gonna buy some green potion and use it. If I remember correctly, when you buy a potion, that's you also get a bottle there.
I don't think that's right.
Oh, Jesus. Oh, Jesus. Okay. Everything is okay now. Give me my powder. Really?
Mm-hmm.
Oh, okay.
Told you. They don't give you bottles. They just give you potions.
One of these games gives you.
It's not this game.
Oh god, you're still electric!
And now he's mad.
I can't. I'm dying.
Oh my god, you're dumb.
Right then. To the desert of mystery. I told myself when I started this Let's Play that I wouldn't dawdle with little like side quests and shit, but...
You dashed right into that arrow.
Here I am, doing just that.
You dashed right into that arrow. That was hilarious.
Yeah, well, sometimes you gotta crash into a few arrows to make an omelet.
That made no sense. I do not like putting wood in my omelets.
Shit! This is a really bad time to stop running. He sees nothing.
That's because when you looked left or right, you were behind me. Don't you have to go further down?
Probably.
I think I went entirely the wrong way. Totally did.
I'm so proud of you. You have a map for this reason, you know.
You know, maps are for chumps. Let's check the map.
You would rather just... Oh my god. You'd rather just run around goddamn circle.
Thing refills on its own. I thought it just stayed drained.
That would be weird. Wow, you're so bad at picking the right way.
You know.
That rock has crested me.
I remember this guy. He's a dirty old bastard. Oh my god, I'm being stalked by a pedophile. Holy crap.
Don't worry, he should go away.
Well, it's not a problem anymore. I'm gonna call you Bob. Come along, Bob.
He's linked to the screen.
Into the desert of death. See, he didn't even last a second.
Nope, he's linked to that screen.
I missed.
Keeping you away from his favorite spot.
I'll take his favorite spot. It might be my spot.
Since the only way to get him to leave the spot is to remove this sign, I don't think that's gonna work.
Yes. Don't worry. That was part of the plan. Hey look, it's another sassafras. Okay, that was wholly useless. I bet there's more rupees in here. Ooh, even better.
I bet you're wrong.
Can't make a bet after the outcome's already known!
Sure you can. It's just a stupid bet that no one will take.